been unbelievable. It totally changed everything. The career picked up a lot. I got to see places that I've never seen before, and I meet a lot of the fans, and it's just really been great.
And he's just sweet and humble, and he doesn't think he's Elvis. He just does a great job singing, and he's a beautiful man and a very sweet and humble person, and I think that's the best we can do to give a great tribute to Elvis, and he is a true Elvis tribute artist, and we love him.
As an Elvis fan, it's the greatest thing you can experience. You know, it's you get to get together with all the guys that do the same thing you do, and it also makes you feel less weird because there's more people like you out there, you know. And it's just a great feeling where everybody gets together, you know. It's a neat thing.
I'm very excited to be back this year in 2010 in Memphis, Tennessee for the Ultimate Elvis Tribute Artist Contest. The meet and greet's always fun. You really feel special. But, you know, it's all part of the Elvis Week, and it makes it all very special. So.
Yes, I do. I got a special thing I'm gonna do, and I'm not letting it out. You know, it's my more or less you know, my farewell, because you know you're gonna get a new winner, and so it's my way of saying goodbye, and it's really gonna be neat.